Students, we are learning electrostatics chapter, and the previous lectures we have learned Coulomb's law and applications of Coulomb's law. In today's session also we will be continuing our discussion with Coulomb's law, and today we will be finishing off electrostatic force topic, and in the next coming lectures we will be starting another new topic. As a part of our discussion today, we are going to learn about we will be solving some problems which are useful for JEE mains and NEET. So in this problem we have two masses which are being suspended from a point. This is point P. Let me take this point as P, and here is mass M and mass M. Both charges are equal. Masses of those two charges, m1 is equal to m2 is equal to m, and charges are also equal. Q1 is equal to Q2 is equal to Q. Masses are equal and charges are equal. Generally, if you are dealing with these charges on Earth surface, there will be gravitational force acting in downward direction, and that gravitational force is mg, and there will be tension within this string, and that is E. And between these two there will be a repulsive force, and that repulsive force will be outward, and this is Fe. Electrostatic force I am representing it with Fe. Now what you are doing is this setup, this two charges which are suspended now on the surface of the earth, these are replaced, these are being transferred to a satellite in orbit around the earth. So here earth, let me take a satellite which is revolving around the earth. Now when this satellite, here is a satellite, this satellite is revolving around the earth. In gravitation you will be learning that whenever a satellite is revolving around the earth, it is free fall. It is a free fall, and acceleration due to gravity in satellite will be equal to zero. I mean there will be no gravitational acceleration due to gravity in the satellite. It is treated to be as free fall. Now when you are placing these two charges in the satellite, as P becomes zero, there will not be any downward force. As this gravitational force becomes equal to zero, therefore there will be no downward force acting in the satellite. Inside the satellite there will be no gravitational acceleration due to gravity. As a result, gravitational force will not be experienced by these two masses, and there is only one force now acting between two masses, and that force is electrostatic force. Because of that electrostatic force, these two masses will be pulled outward. These two masses are being pulled outward by electrostatic force Fe. Now this mass which is present over here, it is pulled outward, and this is also pulled outward. As a result, these two masses come in the straight line, just like how I am showing it in the diagram. These two masses are being pulled by the electrostatic force because there is no gravitational force in downward. This length will be L and this length will be L. Now total separation between these two masses is equal to 2L. Electrostatic force Fe is equal to A into Q square divided by separation between these two charges, it is 2L whole square. Right? And this electrostatic force will be balanced with tension in opposite direction, right? This is tension and this is electrostatic force. Electrostatic force will be balanced with the tension, so this will be equal to tension T. And this is the final expression, which is value for tension in the string when you are placing these two.